Hello, welcome to Let's Play Subspace Emmisary Part 6. Well, we're about to head to the Battlefield Fortress. And what's this? Lots of arrows on the ground. And ballista, it looks like, or a catapult. I wonder what could this mean? Another subspace bomb. But the robs look sad. What's this? It's Marth! Yay! Oh my god, guys. I love Marth. No homo, by the way. I love using him. And the games he's from. You guys have no idea.
Go up there and find more enemies, but I feel we want to get into the bad guys, go around there. I wonder what's changing all this. But then again, who really cares about Jagan in this game? Games. Oh yeah, this music's from the Sacred Stones, which is your pretty much your battle selection screen. I mean, mini battle preparation screen. Yeah, the screen where you get to choose your units and stuff. Oh. What's this? It's Met Knight, my other favorite character. We're surrounded. Teamwork! I'm my Marth, so sorry if I suck with him, even though I love him. Can I use book cuts? I think that's good. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, fuck. Figures. Basically, Mad Knight's one of those characters you can basically master easily. The attack music from Reckoning Ken. I can recognize almost any Fire Emblem music you throw out there. Thank you. into the door. Hey, it's the Kremian. In battle, Shorty. I haven't played a lot of Path of Radiance or Radiance yet. But I think that's supposed to be the enemy turn music. I mean, that's what it sounds like. If you go in here, you'll find two good rewards for you. Norton Fox. And a couple stickers. At the end of the game, end of the level. Oh, I know, we had a laser. I wonder who else has a laser. Oh, it's Ike! This is for stealing my chicken! Would someone tell me the point of that joke? I mean, I do not get why Ike is obsessed with chicken. I just don't. Normally I would fight all those enemies, but I have no time. I mean, I have like 2 minutes left for you. Anyways, I wouldn't call Ike my best. Because he's a little bit slow and heavy for me. I mean, if you made him a little lighter and faster, I would totally consider my rival to Marth. Stupid random trips. Figures a fish is me in. Yeah, okay, I know it. You already got this trophy in this chapter, but hey, it wouldn't hurt to get more than one, right? Oh yeah, and I think the music I was playing back there was Ike's theme from, well, Path of Radiant Dawn. Let's take a good look at the trophies we have. And with that, I'm all out of time. See you guys next time. And crap, I forgot there was another cutscene there. Bye.